The reason why I'm wearing this getup and I'm wearing a mask is because I don't have a lot of clothes, so I'm gonna go shopping in my sister's closets. But the thing is, instead of just asking them, I know I am guaranteed to have items to borrow if I just go in there and get it myself. So don't worry about the getup, you know. It's a mission, okay? Don't mind me. Let's go. Guys, so borrowing clothes was a success. I've got a lot of options to show you guys for Eid this year, and I hope you like this video. Bye. This one is my number one outfit is because it is very comfortable, very airy, very easy to put on. It is silky, and you can focus on making sure that your hijab is more colorful than the beige silk. So this is for like day two, or if you really don't want to put a lot of effort on Eid, I would definitely recommend putting this outfit on. Very comfortable. I really like it. It feels really airy, and I got lots of compliments wearing it when I went to the mall the other day. All right, so this outfit is definitely not very comfortable because you can clearly see I borrowed this from my younger sibling. It's a little too small. And what I really like about this fabric is that if you can find this fabric at all in your local stores, I really like how like it is all the way down to the floor. And I like how you can wear like a hijab, you can tie it up, and make sure you buy a baggy version so you can button it up. So this is my favorite dress that I tried on today. It actually fits me. And what I really like about it is that it has pockets. So I really like the pockets in these. And I just really love how I can also wear leggings and just like combat boots, sandals, wedges, pumps, anything. I can wear anything with this, and I really like the color. I could wear white. I would actually wear a white hijab. I'd actually wear this hijab with it to really make my face pop. Well, this is my final outfit. I know I kind of threw on this hijab, but yeah, this shirt is really, really pretty. I'd pair this with the white skirt and just like smack it on, and it would look really good with it. I would just keep your eye out and find any high collar shirts that you can buy quick. Do not go to Shein, y'all. I think this is from Shein. My sister bought it from Shein a year ago, but please do not shop at Shein. But yeah, I would go to Modenista. And yeah, that's the end of my video. I know this one is kind of like rushed and not really done well, you know. I wanted to get this video out before Eid so you guys can have an idea or just figure out what you can wear. Like I don't feel pressured to wear something amazing or wow or show-stopping. I just want to feel comfortable and look decent. And I just want to make sure my makeup is flawless, and then I just keep on pushing with the rest of my life. But yeah, for this Eid, I'm just going to lay low and just not worry so much about clothing. I think I'm going to be re-wearing this white abaya I wore 2 years ago, literally for day one. I'm wearing this white abaya because nobody's got time to be like wasting their breath. I don't know, it's just I don't care as much anymore. And yeah, make sure your makeup and your undergarments, like your bra, is well fitted, and make sure you have a decent pair of shoes, and then you can BS the rest of your outfit. Like, nothing else matters. And yeah, I hope you guys have a great Eid, and I'll catch you in my next video. Bye.